In this video, I'm going to take a look at MemberPress and give you a review. I own this, and first we're going to look at MemberPress's website, and we're going to look at their pricing, and then we're going to head over to my WordPress dashboard where I'm going to show you the plugin in action. Now, MemberPress has been around since 2003, I believe. It's made by the same makers of PrettyLink Pro or Lite, depending on the version that you have. I also own that product. It's been great. They do have a different pricing model where that was a one payment lifetime. This is annual support and updates, and I'm going to get into that. It's very well coded plugin. It's very well reviewed. I've seen some great reviews about it, and I purchased it, and I love it. I love it. This is my membership plugin of choice. It is very developer friendly. If you want to do something that it doesn't do or look a way that it doesn't look, it's super fast and easy to set up a membership site, secure your content, accept payments. It is very easy. It's not complicated. What's kind of amazing by that is you have a developer that developed it, yet it's so user-friendly. Some of the membership plugins and scripts are horrible. They're so complicated. You need to look at a 100-page manual to know what to do. That is not the case with MemberPress. You can literally activate the program, and it's pretty much self-explanatory from there. It's really not hard to figure out how to use this thing, and you can really have a site up really, really fast. So you can do drip feeding content. You can have reoccurring payments, email reminders of payments. There's just so many things that this does. It's pretty awesome. So let's go ahead and take a look at the cost of it. Now, this is the current cost. There's two editions. There's the business and the developer edition. The difference between the two is developer's twice the cost, but you can install it on as many sites as you want, plus client sites, which is pretty awesome. The business edition is just one site, so that's where the price difference is. Now, both come with 1 year of updates and 1 year of support, and they're kind of bucking a trend in that the renewal cost is, there's no discount. So in year two, if you want to continue to receive support and updates, which you don't have to, it's going to cost the same amount. Now, that should give you a lot of security, though. If you're building a business on this membership script, it's worth it because you're going to make that money anyway. It's a business expense, but you know it's going to be developed properly. There's money going into this business that's making it, so they're going to continue to make it better and better. And that's pretty much what they've done since they came out with it. They have had each release have new features that make it more and more useful and more worth it. So if you are a developer, though, that's a really small cost to be able to install it on client sites. So anyways, but it also includes some other stuff. That's the only difference between the two packages, but you're going to be able to have unlimited members. Unlike some membership scripts nowadays where it's limited to how many members that you can have. There's no limit here. It's going to be able to protect your content, and you can also drip feed it out. So say you have a course and you want to drip feed it out over 30 days or something like that, or you only want to give some content out until the refund period expires and then you want to release the remainder of the content, you can easily set that up. You can also have, it doesn't say it here, but you can have expiring content. I think that's pretty awesome. You can also do coupons with the script. That's awesome. It'll create pricing pages for you. It'll even create a pricing table just like you see now. This is actually created with the script. It'll make that table for you. There's add-ons we'll take a look at. It also comes with a plugin you don't have to use that will, it's called Affiliate Royale. It's another one of their plugins that will make it so you can have a full-blown affiliate program for your membership site, But a benefit is you don't actually have to use it with MemberPress. You can use it with something else, and you can still use it as to power an affiliate program. So for instance, if you're using WooCommerce, Easy Digital Downloads, you can also use this on those sites in order to have an affiliate program, which is pretty awesome. Save you a lot of money over using like ClickBank or something like that, or Shareasale. You can use it with the different variations of PayPal, Standard, Pro, and Express. And you can also use this with Stripe and Authorize.net. There's a couple add-ons. The most notable one, though, is obviously the affiliate program. But the other one is you can integrate it with Amazon Web Services. So if you're serving up in your membership site, say, for instance, videos, it's good to not have them on your hosting account. You can put those on Amazon servers. It doesn't cost much money. It will secure that video or audio content or digital downloads with expiring links. There's lots of different flexibility there. So it's a very powerful solution to integrate Amazon services into your membership site. I'm so glad that they offer that, because that makes it so you don't need to use Wistia or Vimeo Pro and pay a monthly fee. You don't need to use Easy Video Suite, which also does the same thing. So anyways, let's take a look. I've already got it installed and activated. There's a nice little dashboard widget here that will give you some reporting and some stats. That's really nice. So when you log in, you can see where you're at money-wise, some stuff like that. The same thing here with Affiliate Royale. It's going to go ahead and give you a little dashboard there as well. When you click into MemberPress, I've already configured it a little bit. The first thing it's going to prompt you to do is to go into the options and then to go into payments and set up a payment processor. I right now just put in an offline payment, which you can actually manually collect offline payments with this if you wanted, and manually give people access to the content. But actually, you can have people register, and then when you receive the payment, you can activate them. It's pretty cool. But to add a processor or to have multiple processors, you just click this little plus. You choose the gateway. So if it's Stripe, which I highly recommend, all you need is these few bits of information here that will be in your Stripe dashboard, and you're set. You're totally good to go. Anyways, that's that right there. I'm going to go ahead and take a look at products. Now, the next thing you'll do after setting up a payment is to create a product, and this would just be the name of your membership. So I just named this monthly membership, and right here on the right, you can easily just set a price, the type, if it's reoccurring or not, or one time, and how long they would have access for. So you can give them 6 months access, a month access, or whatever. It's super easy to set these options up. And here's some info you could type in. This would be for the product page that it generates. Then right here you have some options, what the registration button's going to say. You can have product-specific welcome emails, which is very important, and it's so easy. They put access to that email template or setting it up where you want it when you're looking at the product. So it's very logically laid out and organized. Anyways, right here, you can click on product short codes, and this is something I like. There's these short codes that you can put wherever you want. So for instance, for me, I like to have a custom checkout page. I don't like the checkout page that any membership script has. I want to have my own, so I can reinforce their buying decision when they're faced with the commitment time, which is checking out. So for me, I love that MemberPress is just a short code I can copy and paste into my custom design checkout form to get higher conversions. And there's some other things here as well. So then you just set up a membership. Create a product. And then once you do that, you would set up your rules. Now, the reason I really like the simplicity of MemberPress is because it's a rules-based implementation for securing your content, meaning you don't have to go into each post or page or wherever your membership content is and set up the memberships on it on a per page basis. So if you had a, say, a membership product that has 50 pages, doing the same thing 50 times and then making a change 50 times, it's not practical. When it's a rules-based system, all you have to do is set up the rule once and it applies to all those pages. Let me show you what I'm talking about. So you would go to rules and click add new. And right here, you choose the rule. So if you wanted to protect everything on the WordPress website, all you have to do is click on all content, choose the product or the membership that you created, and click apply, and now it's all secured. Or if you just wanted to, where I find this most practical would be child, child pages up. So what you would do is when you're creating your membership site structure, you would most likely be creating a product page, and then there would be a child page with maybe a modules or sections or whatever. So you would set it that all the child pages of that product are secured with this rule. So whenever you want to go and add a new page and you make it a child in that product category, it would automatically be secured based upon this rule. And that's what I like about this. And you can easily, there's so many options. So for instance, you can say, create a category, and any post or that's in that category is now secured. You can also do it with tags. You can set up a tag, say a membership name, and anything with that tag is going to be secured. So that's how you do it. It's a rules-based system, and it's simple and powerful, and it's really going to speed up the time it takes to implement one of these membership sites. And then here you have it. I'm not big into drip-fed membership sites, but if you are, you've got it right here. You can just go ahead and click that checkbox and set up your drip rules, which is pretty awesome. So you would want to drip feed your content if you're waiting for a refund period to expire, or if you want people to only have access to so much so they actually can absorb the content. Those are some of the reasons you want to do drip fed. And then you can choose what happens when someone goes to a page that is secured and they don't have access. You can show an excerpt, which is pretty cool for the search engines and whatnot. You can show a message saying you're unauthorized to see this, or you can send them to a login form. So you have these options right here. And another powerful thing to look at is you've got coupons. You can create coupons if you want to give discounts to your different membership products. And what's also nice right here is you have reports. You can put some different parameters in here and have reports based upon revenue, members, all kinds of different things right there. There's tons of options. Let's see what else is important to look at here. Reminders, that's a new feature they added. This is awesome. You can send reminder emails for different circumstances. So for instance, say someone's subscription's about to expire, this will email them whatever you want them to be emailed, a reminder, and it can also remind you. Let's see right here. We can send emails. Well, check this out. It's almost like a, let's see. There we go. Let's see. Sign up reminder email to user. So this could be a something that gets emailed a certain period of days after someone signs up, after a sign up is abandoned. Let's see here. Subscription renews. This is actually really good before a credit card expires. So if someone's on a reoccurring plan and their credit card's about to expire, this is going to know that, and you can have it send them a reminder email. That's really going to keep your retention up. So there's MemberPress. You can also use it to secure a digital download. So if you're selling a digital product or an ebook or something like that, you can easily use this for that as well. So affiliate royales right here, I'm not going to go too much into this because this video is about a membership script, but You have a dashboard when you first log in. You can set up affiliates. You can set up their commission levels. You can give them custom links and banners. You can pay them out of this. It's pretty sweet, tight little affiliate management system that I'm going to be using personally. I'm not using it currently, but I am using MemberPress on several of my sites. So anyways, if you want more information on MemberPress, I've got a link below. If you're on YouTube, if you're on my website, I've got information below as well. If there's something you want to know specifically about MemberPress, if you're thinking of making a buying decision on it and you just want to ask a question, please head over to WP Crafter and ask the question there, and I'll get right back to you. Just leave it as a comment on the post. And if you're looking at other membership scripts, I'm going through all of the WordPress membership solutions and creating a video. And I've got all of those videos at wpcrafter.com. I hope to see you there. Hey, we'd appreciate it if you took a moment to click on the thumbs up button and to share this video with your friends. Also, please subscribe to our YouTube channel and take a moment to go over to our website, leave us a comment, ask us a question, but sign up for our newsletter. Don't have enough time for all this WordPress stuff? Then have the experts install and configure WordPress for you. We'll install, configure, and optimize WordPress for free. All you have to do is sign up for a new hosting account from one of our recommended providers. For more information, visit wpcrafter.com/free install. Thanks again for watching this video, and make sure you connect with us on these social networks.